Hello, and welcome to The Retical Presents. I'm your host, Chris Evans, and today I'm taking a look at Far Cry 4. I've been playing this game on PlayStation 4, so apologies if the video capture isn't that great. I picked this game up a few weeks ago, not expecting great things. However, I've been pleasantly surprised by how it's played out. I'm at an early stage of the game here. I've recently captured the second outpost, and I'm on the my way to explore my surrounding areas. A small rebel battle against Pagan Min's goons, which is one of the karma events. These crop up several times throughout the game, just as you're wandering around. And you get a nice little cash reward, okay? Bit of ammo, and other assorted nonsense from your rebel allies. Let's have a look on the map there, just to keep track of where I am. At this stage, I'm aiming to explore the south banks of the large lake in the starting area of the game. In one of the small camps to the north of the map, I'd found a note telling me of a temple to the south of the Great Lake at the beginning of the game, which is where I'm off to explore now. On my way to the lake, I come across this small rebel encampment, and just stealing some loot. Loot is plentiful in Far Cry 4, and if you ever go lacking for money, then, frankly, you're playing the game wrong. There's plenty of things to find, plenty of ways to make money. More than that, you'll find yourself trying to craft a larger wallet and try and spend money rather than searching for money. Here we are. Immediately after finding a rhino, I've taken upon myself to try and attack him. For some reason I used a throw knife here. If I'd planned this, I would have equipped grenades. Throw knife didn't do much. Luckily, I was able to take the rhino down without any hassle. Surviving that bruising encounter, I continue on my way down past the lake. As I look to the sky, I can see one of the many grapple points that are present in the game. No others have complained that the grapple points are too limiting, that you can't fly around as you can in a game like Just Cause. However, with Far Cry 4, where there's such focus on the single player campaign, I'd understand that if Ubisoft had let you grapple anywhere around, it probably would have broken the elements of the single player campaign. As it is, I've had plenty of fun throwing myself around with the grapples. On the other side of this mountain range, I explored, found some grapple points, and pretty much came to the very top of this mountain range. I found a crashed plane, a bunch of supplies, along with a power glider. Really, exploration is at the heart of Far Cry 4. There are single player campaign missions, but unlike something like Call of Duty, you can just take off, spend some time exploring the world, which I really encourage people to do. Huh. in a slight moment of stupidity, I try and climb up this rope to the top, only to realise that I can't climb this rock. And so, let's let out some more slack in the rope. And go for a classic Tomb Raider swing back and forth until you reach the other side. Jumping off, and when I did this, I had my heart in my mouth because I thought I was about to fall off. Luckily, I made it. As you can see, in the distance is the waterfall and a couple of flags which denote the small prayer room or small temple, which was described in a small note I found to the north of this area. All in all, I've been having a blast playing Far Cry 4. I haven't done much of the story. I'd be honest that most of the time I've spent exploring the world. It is quite majestic. There's plenty of things to do. Loads of things to find. Does it live up to games like Destiny and Wolfenstein New Order? I don't know. It offers something different to those two. What I would say is that if you're thinking of buying a first person shooter this Christmas, Far Cry 4 should be on your list. In my mind, it should be well ahead of something like Call of Duty 4. Or Call of Duty Advanced Warfare even. There's so much more to do. I'll leave now as I spin the manu wheel and head out back into the sunlight. Hope you've enjoyed this short video of Far Cry 4, and I'll see you again soon.